I agree.
Or even one hero down there is going to get shot on.
And we can actually play double melee supports against Omni Disruptor, because they're really weak.
Yeah.
And then Phoenix only needs levels, no farm. Spirit Breaker needs farm, no way. So it's pretty nice, actually.
So how do we want to do it?
We do Zeus bottom. Mid and
like
Phoenix bottom.
Heroes.
And you and Ryze do whatever you want. You just roam the crap out of the map. I think you need to gank the SF early if we can in mid.
Yeah, we can do that with Shega and Spirit Breaker, I think.
But it's possible they... Just be careful you don't knock him across the fissure. That sucks if you do that.
With if they come behind too much.
Well, even the charge is enough to knock him across the fissure.
Yeah.
Are you saying
like this, we're gonna be fucked with Axon on. Because I can't tank this shit for you.
And oh, you mean if they caught the wave?
Yeah.
I think you can fight them. You're 3 on
if
2.
If I go up with Venom...
If you get both,
you're 3 on 2, Spirit Breaker has high health and high armor against X. It's okay, I think.
I mean, Omni-Knight is gonna be pretty useful.
If you're scared of this, we can put Zeus top and do some mid. But I think you're gonna get destroyed by Shadow Fiend if he's good.
Yeah. We have more gank potential if Zeus is mid as well.
Yep. But Zeus owns Axe and lane, so it's a little bit like...
Yeah, but not the way they play. I guess when you get levels though, but it's gonna be hard to get levels on that lane.
Just on level 2. Arc Lightning and Static Field does a lot of damage. Sucks. But we're fine.
That's true.
I wanna win this game so bad. I really do. I really, really do.
I just get an upper Venom here. Suddenly X can't get away and we win. Did you lose that game? Or I won?
Oh, Mantis plays X. Interesting.
Oh, nice feat, Mantis.
I don't need Tango. Just one is fine, one is fine. Let's secure the top rune. I think in this game I would like the bounty rune this time, because I'm against an SF. So then I can get fast level 5 and maybe pressure him a bit. Also if I'm against the Viper, they swapped.
Who is farm on what?
Mantis
Baratrum or Phoenix?
Phoenix
you
bottom.
Phoenix support, no?
No, you're solo bottom.
Offline.
Oh, okay.
Your items are perfect, this is what you need. If
that's
you're against X top, you might want to get Stout Shield. It works against Counter Helix.
What?
Yeah, it does. Counter Helix is a physical, lockable attack, so you reduce the damage by 20, and then you also have armor. It's actually pretty good.
Oh.
I'll get a glass of water real quick.
Block this, by the way.
I gave you a water. I'm gonna block the option so he gets the level 2.
Okay,
go.
Go.
Okay, what ward do we need? I think maybe
block
just
this.
To block this.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Can we secure top rune? Their level 1 is pretty weak.
Yeah. I'm just gonna. I have my charge, I'm just gonna go up and block this, it's pretty important.
Looks like they might want to try to fight for it. I think we can. You need to come down.
Yeah, just wait a minute, don't block it now. Just come.
Wanna go on that now?
We can't. Oh. Fuck it.
I'm doing a lot of damage.
Have the glimpse.
And Boots and Disruptor.
You're dead.
Oh my god.
Get the other one.
I don't know, I really think we should just fight for that rune. I'm not sure why we're not there. I guess I should have called it earlier. The pause also fucked us up a bit.
Yeah, but if we more, that was 4 there.
Yeah, we could have been 4.
Yeah. Sure.
Got the kill. Oh, it's SF. I'm just gonna hit on this Omni-Knight.
dead.
He's dead.
That's a sick Fisher.
Nice. Thanks. You can try to gank mid. He's starting to play aggressively on me. To zone me out. Nice.
The only thing is, I think we can kill it up here again. But we can also try the gank mid. You okay with a single pull ace?
Hello.
My mana is a little low, and we can't kill without Breaker.
It's fine. I'm just.
I can charge.
I'm taking top one in a moment.
Can you secure this one with the finish?
But the disruptor is missing. Taking bot roll.
Okay. Oh, it's a region.
Right. Bounty for the disruptor.
I'm actually gonna kill the entire wave ace. Okay.
Oh, he's killing the.
You have an easy kill top now, maybe?
Yeah, I think we can kill them. They're getting so wrecked by the ward.
Yep.
The fuck is that?
I'm zoning them. I think you can just be mid with Shiga if that helps, and stagger or something. They're so scared of me.
No, I can't reliably see us like this. I should have maybe leveled Arc to 2.
Just tell me if you want me to chat.
He's really gankable
oh,
right
Axis
now.
Mid. He's gonna go woods really now.
Hey, you just get us moving, in my opinion. Too,
yeah. He will. They have a wolf here.
Yeah. Can you buy a smoke, Ryze?
Are you bored?
More, I can get boots then, but it's up to you. Just tell me if you can or not.
Yeah, go.
Yo, Treehouse, thank you very much
I'm
for subbing.
I'm gonna charge as soon as I get it.
X-Men woods, because there's just shit
now. Let's gank him in woods also. Reuse courier for boots, whoever. Syndrome.
Yeah, using.
The thing is, okay, the next wave we go, okay?
Yeah, I have bolt level 3 now. I hit a lot of damage out.
He's gonna clear though.
But he's going to
fresh mate!
Okay, this might be fine.
It
would have been good timing, he was going for the rune.
That's true.
I think we could have killed him here.
That's true. My bad.
Okay.
What the fuck, Axel Woods?
Yeah.
We told you.
What the fuck? Heaven help you. For God's sake. It's hard.
The courier's just standing up. I'm sending it back. SF is still mid. He's raising creeps. I don't have ulti.
Level 6. Can't kill him. Just fish it so I don't die.
Axing Kamen with Tranquil.
Yeah, he's gonna go on me now. He's dead.
Shaker is dead.
One more second, please.
What the fuck were you doing?
Who ported mid? Was it Omni?
No, he's dead.
Okay, so it was Disruptor mid. I guess.
Missing.
I'm level 6. I'm gonna buy a
level 4.
Getting HP right
They're
now.
They're going on me mid. Okay.
Come. It sucks, I don't have boots.
They're actually ganking from like two sides, one with Axe and one with Disruptor.
You need to buy Nick.
I'm gonna buy Soul Ring now.
Yeah,
I can go. I'm porting mid in a moment, we can kill him. We're free farming Dusa, right? Come for bottle blend?
Yep.
Not too late.
Oh, you see this? We need to get sentries to the. Oh, Zeus can maybe do it. I think he put it up there. Maybe that's a hurdle to do.
It's really nice if we can get like some sort of ward that covers the bottom side. He's just gonna keep raising. I'm gonna keep holding.
Yeah. Gonna be really hard to gank him mid right now.
I'm blocking as much as I can. This is a chance here. He's gonna go race from here.
I'm charging.
You have to fissure.
Yeah, can't do it. It's fine.
You need to see the opening coming before it happens, else it's too late.
Yeah, I was going for it, but.
There's Robert doing so.
After this missing.
He's top. He's
top. I have ulti ready.
Okay.
We can just
he's still gonna come race from here. Like, the wave is on my cliff.
Yeah, but Jäger needs to be all the way there before we can do it.
Viper is free farming. We can stack, I think.
I can do a stack if you want. I think we should kill
No, not for me.
Oh, Omni is here. He's protecting him. They're gonna do a bait now where SF tries to let us go and then they turn.
He's going top in with this.
Just kill him in the push. Let's put a block on Storia's commanders.
Axe is getting bottom rune.
I'm going top. This Raptor is coming
in. Touching. You have ulti?
Yeah. We won't need it. I think
well.
Okay. Omni mid. He has haste on SF.
I'm 6 now.
Nice, good timing.
Oh, he's gonna place a ward here.
I'm in war.
I'll go counter ward immediately. Can you take mid
I'm
for a sec?
I'm gonna charge top if I see him.
Oh, okay.
Charging top. He's gonna be. Never mind. Can you give me mana with those arcane boots?
I just used.
Can you have bot out? Or die the knight?
You should probably deny
him. X is gonna be here.
Not sure what he's doing. Yeah.
I don't have mana right now, I need 5 mana.
I think they can.
They're gonna die.
They wanna go behind. Can we get people to bottom? If we get more people, this could be good.
Rotate.
He
has tranquils only.
Going baby.
Hunter.
Oh, they're close.
I'm getting fucked by
you. Oh shit, I shouldn't have moved at all. You didn't actually even need me. Just gonna help push out here now that I'm here.
What the fuck? Ult is if coming up with haste.
Yeah, he has 3 kills. Rune in 10 seconds. Going bottom rune, invis.
Need the SF?
Yeah, wait, I'm not ready.
Oh, he has use though. We need the Jäger then. Are you coming with Jäger? No, I'm gonna cancel it then.
We can actually kill him, I think you and me.
No, not without the Jäger, he has use.
Yeah. If he uses, I get all my spells off.
Okay,
you need
I'm
to
gonna
charge
try.
Him.
That's a big kill. Nice. Actually, not too bad that I got that. It's gonna be okay. Really important.
Yeah, this is nice.
Coming, Tubby. We get the tower.
Or can you buy the wards now, Raz, or you still need something? It's more that I can get really dangerous if I get the items now.
I'm gonna be really sick.
Okay, I'm gonna buy it then.
No.
I'm going.
I'm staking.
Don't buy it.
Only if it's a problem. You see it here? Right. Syndrome?
Oh, I don't know.
Okay,
you're gonna get glimpsed soon.
buying more buying could get in range. I'm just gonna get my level 6 here.
Yeah, that's fine. Viper porting top.
Yeah, they're gonna be many top now.
I can TP if he died. Okay. Thanks.
Nice.
SF just resurrected, he's mid again. I do have my ulti now.
Yeah.
If he goes too far, I'm gonna try here.
Oh, nice. I think. No. Close to nice.
I kinda need a lot
here. I don't know. That was just unlucky.
I might kill SF.
Yeah.
He didn't bottle.
Yeah, good job.
Oh, they have
bot,
a bot,
bot here.
Oh, maybe Zeus can
Okay, I got level 11 from this.
Yeah, that was really big. I'm getting ready for top.
Taking bottom rune regen.
Position. Can we get more people top?
10 seconds okay. For my...
Shake a run, maybe?
I have no TP.
Okay, we can't defend it then.
Bart's here. Yeah.
That Viper top though. Oh, there's an axe as well. Can we
yes,
get many? Can we get many people top?
Yeah.
Yes, I'm coming.
I'm running.
No.
Running
three
from
there,
mid.
Three there.
Running from mid.
Okay.
You have supernova
yeah.
In 5 seconds.
But I have to
come from
that
mana.
That
come from mana. Mantis. Mantis. Go. Or Reeves. Sorry. You ulti?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a long repel. Wow.
Yeah, Omni from behind. We can get that guy maybe.
If you charge, yeah. Sick.
Yeah.
Awesome fight.
Your Vega is so OP, man.
I'm gonna bot.
Classic things you don't really hear. Hashtag said no one ever, right?
Cinder ward here.
Yeah. Oh, there's a ward? Okay. Can you take mid for a moment? I'll go D ward.
We have centers.
I don't have mana for charge.
Oh, I don't want to waste the center on that.
I can't save. Oh, they miss.
Love this stream. Keep up to the amazing work. Collectively speaking, humans.
Where was it?
Spent.
Here?
Yeah.
There's one here.
Over 6 million years than we have existed as a species.
I can't see it.
Can we come mid with people?
I'm running.
One here, so.
Oh, up there. Okay. Yeah, get the army.
He has no repel on there. I have 1 second cooldown on my ulti though. That 1 second cooldown raped me.
Oh, he has one health as well.
But fight.
Would have been fine if we burst.
Well, you need to tell me before you go. I used all spells. Like, I couldn't do more burst than that. I did it in the perfect order as well.
Yeah. It wasn't that way I meant it. I just meant that it sucked. I thought it would be ready when I charged here. It was like half a
second.
They're
going rush.
They're going rush.
Yeah,
we can
running.
Defend that.
I'm running. We have supernova. I don't have ulti though.
I need some kind of fission before I can.
Yep, they're gone.
Can you maybe?
We can let X. We can let Dusa get caught.
They're okay. Leaving it. I could go on them.
Checking for ward here. Anyone counter it with me?
Yeah.
Oh, you got it. Okay.
Oh, SF mid. Might take the next wave.
25 second ults.
Yeah.
I have no mana. So.
Okay.
I can mana you.
Okay.
We need
bottle.
Yeah.
One on me too, then I have ult.
I'm ready.
I'm bottling you all.
He's not gonna be here now. We could go for mid tower with Dusa though, I don't know. Maybe that's too risky.
I'm too young, I'm not really ready
yeah.
To find you.
I'm running. I'll get the rune again.
It's
here.
Too deep, there's just
they could glimpse you.
They have a wall. Oh, yeah.
That SF top is so exposed.
I have ulti ready, guys, if you catch.
Yes, I can. When I get Shadow Blade, it's gonna be easier. When I farm bottom, my Shadow Blade is gonna be really important. Yeah.
Farming out jungle. Yeah, SF is farming out.
Yeah. You need to get him out of there together. While Spirit Breaker farms spawn.
I'm gonna farm that a long time ago. Got him in the
They're ganking me mid with smoke. Are you serious?
Oh, SF here? Can we kill him? Ah, they're gonna be so close.
Okay. You're gonna have to, like, actively do something on the map. We're just letting them do whatever they want.
Yeah, but we need you to be alive before we can take that fight.
No, if we're not, like, this position of Shaker is pointless. Like, okay, now it's not. No, it still is.
I'm incoming. Go, go, go.
I'm out in a moment with ult. TP.
That is
active. No,
don't move. Hold on. I don't have shield.
Okay.
That was a hard fight to take.
No, you need to communicate. Bug. Like the fissure or the stone gaze or whatever needs to come during supernova. You're.
I had to use it, so I didn't Superman at 500 HP.
The top.
He's gonna
might
UL
be
you.
Greedy, man.
Oh, you have Shadowblade?
No, I don't. Right there.
I survived the gank, but I'm still just feeding.
Radiant structures have been secured. We need to try to catch Omni with Spirit Breaker and burst him first. That opens up the entire fight.
But I need to just chill and get undead. Yeah, they're just sitting up here.
We have no wards or map control in our half. Like this one down here doesn't help right now.
With you up there?
I'll check. Viper out here, he poured it down. All missing. I think they might just, they're bottom. Omni's out here, he's warding. They're five men pushing bottom.
We go there?
I think we need to stop.
I have links, I can tank a lot now.
Well, I can TP if you port first with Dusa, but you guys need to get in position already.
Need to sell the items then, I wanna have
gonna
my shield
port this because else is gonna send me back. Get,
I got my shadow lane now. I need to see Omni Knight.
Yeah. He's mid with SF, you guys can go.
Yeah. Can fight him, we can fight
him.
Glimpse back.
Oh, the egg was too far away.
SF.
Need to kill the Omni Knight or it's hopeless.
You're basically just giving them bonus kills now. Oh, maybe
or
not.
Or double kill.
That's pretty good.
But it's still just supports. Just need to coordinate it better and I really think we can rape them. Something wicked at your middle tower.
I'm still just looking at our team fight, and I can't imagine how we lose a fight if we kill Omni first. Like, it's the...
I'm charging him every time, but I don't have enough damage to solo kill him.
Did we get this one?
I'll go check in a sec.
Actually, I could go farm. I'll help you. We need a dagger.
No ward here. I have a sentry up here only.
Well, they have a... Did you get the ward?
There was no ward.
They have a ward somewhere.
No. Oh, if they do... What the fuck? They placed it here. Okay. That was the last thing I checked.
I don't have Shadowblade ready for...
Well, Viper is fighting Deuce atop.
I don't even have it ready.
I think we need the ship.
Come
here. Might jump in, your middle tower met its demise. Your prayer answered. There's no disruptor. I can charge that guy. They might go rush now. I think we need to fight there.
Don't get Manta and Dusa, if that's what you're planning. Just the Yasha.
No. Getting Yasha, then I'm getting Skadi.
Yeah. Manta sucks.
They're going Rose guys, come and smoke. Or...
Yeah,
I think so, at least.
I think they have no ward here. Yeah, try it. Else we
gank.
But we
can just gank anyway.
This is our best chance, flanking them properly.
They're gonna know, the one's pushing up mid.
Well, if we're fast, we could still work. Go here. Straight in, sir. Don't stack for a call. Okay, we get the point.
I need to see Omni Knight before
I'll team it.
I'm just gonna go YOLO, guys. He didn't get Guardian Angel off.
Okay.
Get the courier. I bashed him.
Except no blade.
There was a gem on the courier.
Oh, so close.
Get the tower. And we're back in the game.
Nice play. This is how we should do it. Like, Zeus will see us and charge him.
And I charge him. Yeah.
Yes, go far middle. Yes, Shaker.
Yeah, go. Cool.
It was so perfect, the courier flew in with the gem afterwards.
Died. Oh wait, so we got a gem, oh my god.
Yeah.
Okay, go.
But I'm just gonna put it in base, so. Oh, Sheffield mid, can we TP?
I'm in timing.
This is the second time you get me killed. Oh man.
Omni Knight is here.
Free hero.
They wasted the ult here.
They're still going. I should have suicided. They use Guardian Angel.
I can come from behind. Going in from behind. I have ulti.
I can buy back an ulti if you go in.
Oh, that's the fucking gem, guys.
Still have ulti.
You need to use it.
Oh, it's pretty shit.
I'm buybacking. We need to do these guys.
Yeah,
I'm not. Oh my god.
Fucking wave, okay.
Oh, and now we have Supernova. They don't have Omni ult. They...
I could buy.
You have to buy back Dusa. To hold.
I can charge in 5 seconds, but not before, to be honest.
This sucks so much.
Wanna fight here?
Yes.
No, we don't have...
Actually, yes.
Okay.
It's pretty far. You got ult?
Yeah, but I have to be careful.
I don't have ulti.
And just don't do it.
We have fissure.
I might be dead here.
Fuck.
Requiem used.
Should have waited for the creep wave top, I guess.
I don't see any line, so this will have to do. I ordain it. Sound advice.
We can still win fights, but it has to be the same recipe as before. Like, charge and kill Omni, and then go from there. They can't use their blinks. I'll keep static fielding the whole fight after my ult. So X can't really help unless he's milling
me out here.
Can we fight now? I don't think so. We might have
that's
to
the TV base.
You have to run.
Yes. You're gonna die, I know.
Okay, go smoke, guys. Go smoke. I don't know. Feed.
Yep.
I have a smoke.
He has Daedalus on SF.
Your top tower is under attack. Haste disrupt.
Aghanim's on X.
At least it was keeping some things.
Yeah. Run around.
Focus Omni.
Yeah, I need the Suso to get Omni.
Yeah, go.
Go.
Patch in 4.
Gonna Uzi after this.
Ulti, Medusa.
It's too much.
We will lose fight because Medusa no ulti.
And we're too far behind. I think if you just took the team fights.
Wait, we didn't have Dusa ult until the end, or we didn't use it?
I was silenced at 5. X turned on me and then I got disrupted the silence really after that.
Oh, I see. Your middle barracks have fallen. Fret not, for the wind
always turns. Your top tower craves your attention. But, like, I don't know why we fight for this. I should just be on standing in front. They can't kill. Then we run out of the base in the middle of nowhere. They didn't even get Rex or anything.
They were just gonna push. We need to get in on the Omni Knight.
No, they can't push when I'm standing in front.
What a cocky fuck. Let Shaker take all farm, okay? It's our last chances to get a blink. It's what we've been missing in all the fights in the last minutes. Is that we get an Echo Slam. It's the last piece of damage we don't... Well, we got it way, way, way too late. And it was not really that good, because you couldn't get in.
Was it after or before I was dead?
Was while you were dead, kind of.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get Veil. It's the way I think.
Getting.
We're giving them the tier 2 and then we're fighting at base.
There's Shadowblade and Disruptor, by the way. You have buyback.
Okay.
That's Rex.
Did I even? Yeah, I guess I have to do them.
Corrosive skin is actually super annoying. I can't blink when I arc lightning the wave.
Why can't I fucking see?
We should have won that game. Okay.